We're living in a world where sex and horror have become the new.